Hi, my name's Miss Amanda, and I'm a librarian here at the Vault at the Warren Newport Public Library, and this is my video book report for To All the Boys I've Loved Before by Jenny Han, and it's a new book here at the Vault. And this book is about Laura Jean, and Laura Jean writes love letters, but they're not your usual love letter. Laura Jean writes love letters to boys that she doesn't want to be in love with anymore. So she writes them her letter, gets out all of her emotions, she puts it in an envelope, she addresses it, she seals it, but then she never sends it. She hides her letters away in a hat box that her mother gave to her as a place to keep all of her secrets. And that's her way of moving on so that she doesn't love these boys anymore. The book starts, it's the beginning of Laura Jean's junior year of high school, and it's kind of a bittersweet beginning for Laura Jean. Her older sister, Margot, is moving away to college, and she's moving all the way to Scotland. So that means Laura Jean is now sort of the head of her family. Her mother's passed away a few years ago, so Margot was the one who did the cooking and did the grocery shopping, and now that responsibility falls to Laura Jean to help take care of her father and her younger sister, Kitty. Also, at the start of her junior year, all of a sudden, her letters get out. Someone finds them and someone mails them. So Laura Jean is trying to find out who has gotten their letters and who could have sent them to her and why they would have done that. And one few of the boys who gets letters from Laura Jean, one is Peter Kavinsky. He was her middle school crush, and now he's the popular lacrosse player that the head cheerleader dates, and they've just broken up. And he approaches Laura Jean and asks, has her letter in his hand, asking her why she wrote this. And also getting a letter is Josh, who is the next door neighbor, the cute boy next door, who also happens to be Margot's ex-boyfriend. And he is also wondering why he got this letter, asking why she was in love with him and why she never sent anything. So it's a very well-written book, and it's very emotional and it's very heartfelt to follow Laura Jean around as she figures out who she really loves and who could have written the letters, but also how her family deals with having a key person like Margot gone and how everyone fits now that everything is different and everything has changed. So I think people who really like books from Sarah Dezen and Maureen Johnson will really love To All the Boys I've Loved Before.